enlightened and educated all at the same time.
Let's quiet it down, guys.
This is group three. And if you cannot tell by the dashing, handsome gentleman back here, we're the best. Our thing is about identity. I'm going to hand it over to my star, Tyler.
Tyler.
My name is Kylan Dick. I'm a representative of the Blue Heart Foundation today. I'm also a future man of Morehouse.
Hey! Yeah. Hey.
My name is Amir Du. I'm also a future representative of the Blue Heart Foundation. I'm also heading to the Morehouse Foundation.
Speak up. Speak up in the mics, guys. Speak in the mic.
My name is Josiah. My name is Jordan Ayoub, and I go to Olympia High School, and I'm going into senior year.
My name is Will Walker. I'm a ninth grader at Olympia High School.
My name is Edward Chenault. I'm the future president of Blue
Heart. My name is Jordan Lee. I'm the vice president of Blue Heart, and I'm a senior at Olympia High School.
Today, our skit is sort of a spin on diversity and going to the hood for some of you that may know it. So, we are team three, and we're
going to get it. Good morning, class. Good morning. How are we all doing today?
Y'all don't sound too good, but hey, in school, we're going to get through it.
Now, today being the first day of school, we're going to get to know each other a little better. And getting to know each other a little better ultimately has to start off with where we come from. So we're going to be exploring our own identities, and everybody, theirs being different, helps contribute to their person that they are today. So we're going to start off, who wants to say where they're from first? Please, not everybody at once. you, sir, what's your name?
Jordan
Naeem. I'm from Virginia.
Hey, what part of Virginia?
Alexandria, Virginia.
That's wrong. What about you? Where are you from?
One more time, bro.
My name is Josiah. I'm from San Diego.
San Diego.
Sure? That's wrong. Anybody else? You sure?
My name is Amir Duke, and I'm from Georgia.
Georgia? Where from Georgia?
Atlanta. Hey.
Hey, I got cousins in there. I know some people in the age. You cool. You all right. That's wrong, too. Anybody else?
I'm also from San Diego County. Chula Vista area.
Chula Vista. That's sort of local. Yeah, just down south. Listen, that's close. You were close. That's the wrong one. Sorry. You got your hand up.
Southeast San Diego,
okay. You ain't never been to the Southeast, okay. I'm from Southeast San Diego. Nope, you're still wrong. Sorry. What about you?
I'm Elwood, and we're all from Africa.
Actually, you need to stop being a hater, because he's correct. We are actually all from Africa. That is where we all originate from, and that is where our roots are. So it's important that we acknowledge where we come from and notice that we are not only African-Americans, but Africans in America. And oftentimes, we lose sight of that, but it's important to stay true to our God and true to our native land.
Yeah!